Everyone, chef from outdoors in the localities. Now what you see here in the back is something that used to be a pond, which is now completely overgrown. But there are many stumps here of trees that have been cut down, which are already growing up again. Some smaller, some somewhat larger. So we're going to clear out all of this, create a new pond. So the first step is to remove a lot of stumps. So let's bring in the cavalry and let's do the first part. And for stump removal, we use the Rhino Ripper. You see really some nice work from the ripper, putting it in the center, lifting it all the way up, so I can now put it away directly. A small section of the pond has been cleared out with stumps using Rhino Ripper. But since it is already getting dark, I will now use the rig digger to collect all the removed stumps and take them away. So next time we can continue with the remainder pond. So here the rig digger, I'm removing all the rest of the stuff. So I'll now put this big stone somewhere else where it's not bothering me when clearing out the rest. We're already getting quite dark, so we have to do the other stuff another time. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching and see you next time.